They not be allowed to attend.
Couldn't agree more. Not to mention, it exposes us.
Rebellion. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio.
Alohomora.
Revelio. Revelio.
Excuse me, Madam...
Navarro. Bella Navarro. May I help you?
What is it you sell, Madam Navarro?
Potion ingredients, mostly. There's a tidy bit of profit to be made from the most unassuming things. I assume you've studied potions at Hogwarts?
Professor Sharp's class, yes.
Then you should know enough to appreciate my inventory.
What do you have for sale?
Let's see how I can assist you, my lovely. Aren't you sweet? I'll be happy to take this off your hands. Thank you for your time, my sweet.
Madam Navarro, how are you?
Wonderful, thank you. How can I be of help?
What do you have for sale?
Let's see how I can assist you, my lovely. Thank you for your time, my sweet.
The Ashwinders cannot be allowed to run roughshod over...
Is everything all right, Madame...
Olivier. Madame Olivier. And no, everything is not all right. The vermin known as the Ashwinders have infested nearby Clagmar Castle, disrupting not only our sense of peace, but our valuable trade. It appeared that they were finally going to slither away until Sylvanas Selwyn arrived.
Sylvanas Selwyn?
Head rat. My guess is that if someone were to take out Selwyn, the rest of the Ashwinders would disperse. But Selwyn is a skilled wizard. I certainly can't take care of him myself. Believe me, I wish I could. I'm at my wit's end.
What's so dangerous about the Ashwinders?
They're not your typical thieves and extortionists. Not that typical thieves and extortionists are lovely company. They would not leave poor Bella Navarro alone. She'd given them everything, but still they kept threatening her. She was ready to go back to her family in Italy. Almost lost her livelihood. They are ruthless.
Where is Clagmar Castle?
Clagmar Castle's along the south coast, south and to the west of here.
Sylvana Selwyn? I thought Victor Rookwood headed up the Ashwinders.
Selwyn's one of Rookwood's lieutenants. Not quite as terrifying as Theophilus Harlow, but a menace nonetheless.
I could take care of Selwyn for you.
Goodness, no! I'd never ask a student to confront Selwyn. But I'm offering a nice bounty on his head. Feel free to put the word out. I only want Cragcroft to go back to normal. I'm living under the thumb of Selwyn and his cronies.
Sounds as if Sylvana Selwyn has to go. This must be the castle that Sylvana Selwyn and his thieves are in. If I can just get to him, I should be able to disband the group.
It's exhausting. Standing here all day waiting to do Rookwood's work for
Protego, Defender, Confringo,
Crucio. Imperial.
Stop this!
Rookwood, don't go down easy.
Also, Defender, Confringo,
Explosa, Protego.
Did you hear that?
Confringo! Defender!
Exposo!
You shouldn't go about stealing goblins.
Patricicus
Titanus! Should you?
Patricicus Titanus!
I should
have done it.
taking Madame Olivia back to the temple to cover her up.
Crucible!
Revelio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
I'd be in Confringo.
Confringo.
Revelio. No one to share in my victory. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
be having none of your nonsense. Loomer like that again and you'll soon find yourself in now.
Have you heard any news about Sylvanas Selwyn?
Selwyn has been taken care of.
You defeated Selwyn? Merlin's beard. A student took down one of Rookwood's top filth. Then I suppose this bounty is yours. Well deserved.
Surely the safety of Cragcroft is worth more. I'd hate for the Ashwinders to know who offered a bounty on Selwyn.
What a snide little rat! No sense of honor! You're worse than the Ashwinders! Fine. I can give you a bit more, but our business is finished. It's time for Cragcroft to live in peace. Take your money and get out. I may be glad to be rid of Selwyn, but I don't want to see your face around Cragcroft.
Kimi no toriko ni natte shimaeba kitto.